So, we have some ladies here dancing on a dead man's coffin. Look! Messing up his last chance to go to heaven by putting all that sin on him. But I bet he is in there screaming, "You fatherfuckers, why didn't you do this on me when I was alive? When I was alive, I wanted to touch all that badonkadonk, but you refused. Now that I am dead, you want to give it to me for free? You fatherfucking hypocrites." But he is dead and he still gets more ass than me. Sad. Very, very, very sad. But hey, it also looks like when your wife and girlfriend come together and kill you, and now they are celebrating your death. Either way, I still want to know what country that is so that I can go there and fake my death so that I can at least get some ass while I am still on this planet. That's it! Now go and watch my new video on BBC 3 where you can see some crazy shit on the internet like this. More crazy shit. Crazy shit that will make your brain explode. That's it. Yalla.